Yes, my dear students, I want to discuss problem number 9 of exercise 8.2. In the expansion of 1 plus a to the power m plus n, prove that coefficient of a to the power m and a to the power n are equal. In the expansion of 1 plus a to the power m plus n, prove that coefficient of a to the power m and a to the power n are equal. General term, in the expansion of 1 plus a to the power m plus n. General term will be, see the general formula of the general term in the expansion of 1 plus x to the power n is ncr x to the power r. General term is tr plus 1 and it is equal to ncr into x to the power r. By putting r is equal to m and r is equal to n in equation first, we have coefficient of a to the power m is equal to m plus ncm and coefficient of a to the power n is equal to m plus ncm. This will be factorial m plus n and it will be factorial n and factorial m. Here m plus n minus n, this will be factorial n. So it will be factorial n and factorial n. Coefficient of a to the power n is equal to m plus ncn. Factorial of m plus n and factorial of m and factorial of n. From second and third, we have coefficient of a to the power n is equal to coefficient of a to the power n. It is given. Coefficient of a to the power n is equal to coefficient of a to the power n. So, yes, my dear student, coefficient of a to the power m is equal to m factorial m plus n factorial n factorial n, and coefficient of a to the power n is equal to factorial m plus n factorial m into factorial n. Therefore, from second and third, coefficient of a to the power m is equal to coefficient of a to the power n. Now, problem number 10. The coefficient of the r minus 1th term, rth term, and r plus 1th term. The coefficients of the r minus 1th term, rth term, and r plus 1th terms are in the expansion of x plus 1 to the power r in the ratio 1 is to 3 is to 5. Find n and r. Try to understand. The coefficient of the r minus 1th, rth, and r plus 1th term in the expansion of x plus 1 to the power r, x plus 1 to the power r, x plus 1 to the power r, r in the ratio 1 is to 3 is to 5, find n and r. Find n and r. So in all the problem you have first write how will you start to solve the problem. How will you start to solve the problem? Here is a matter. How will you solve? You first write general terms. You first write general terms. So general term is equal to ncr x to the power n minus r. In this problem it is given that ncr minus 2 is to ncr minus 1 is to ncr is equal to 1 is to 3 is to 5. So now you write ncr is to ncr minus 1. 5 is to 3. NCR minus 1, NCR minus 2, 3 is to 1. And we here use a very important formula. What formula? NCR by NCR minus 1. Try to understand. Is equal to N minus R plus 1 by R. How it happened? After simplification you will get result. NCR and here NCR minus 1. The value of NCR is greater than NCR minus 1. So the consecutive term, ratio of two consecutive terms, NCR by NCR minus 1 is equal to, after simplification, N minus R plus 1 by R. So we here apply trick N minus R minus 1, that is N minus R plus 1, and that is R. So in this way, we'll apply this formula here, NCR by NCR minus 1. We have deduced this formula, NCR by NCR minus 1 is equal to N minus R plus 1 by R. And now again, N minus R plus 1 by R is equal to 5 by 3. And we, by doing cross multiplication, we have 3N minus 3R plus 3 is equal to 5R. So it will be 3N minus 8R plus 3 is equal to 0. Now we take common, we take the ratio NCR minus 1 by NCR minus 2 is equal to N minus R plus 2 by R minus 1 is equal to N minus R plus 2 by R minus 1. And by doing multiplication, we have N minus 4R plus 5 is equal to 0. This is equation 5. And from 4 and 5, we have 3N minus 8R plus 3 is equal to 0. And N minus 4R plus 5 is equal to 0. Multiplying this by 3, we have 3N minus 8R plus 3, 3N minus 12R plus 15. And this will be R is equal to 3. This will be R is equal to 3. Putting R is equal to 3 in 5 we get. Putting R is equal to 3 in 5 we get N is equal to 7. So the required value of N is equal to 7 and R is equal to 3. In this way you can solve this problem. In next video I will solve again different types of problem. Thank you. Thank you very much.